These two beautiful ladies have carried these banners into this, its inception of this rodeo, and it is such an honor. Would you give a welcome to Debbie and our American flag and the beautiful Maroon Corral from Wingate, Texas. The flag to man high as a bush. That is the king of beer.
You said it all.
And get a cold one. As they come in tonight, we say thank you to Alyssa Stanton, to Sammy Paynes, Lexi Hogan, Caitlin Chaos, Emma Tanzier, and Bridget Conley. Those ladies represent not only Hart and Simmons, but Texas and America. And we're proud to have some fly on guitar. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we look here, we're saying to Cody Aaron, Frank Bautista, Will Waylon Davis, Tyler Sandridge, Jimbo Humphreys, and Laramie Richardson ready for the brawl prize.
Right now, we're going to go through Texas in a pitch for Grand Albany, Texas. It's a Greenland and Cow Company and Billy Green's a captain.
And for the Rex right behind him, Rody Wilson, Zane Peters, Colton Burnett, and Clay Waters.
As we go north to Oklahoma and Waurika, the Stewart Ranch rides in behind Captain Bob Benton.
Oh yeah, Oklahoma, we're proud to have them all. To the Stewarts, good luck. It'll be Clay, Jacoby, Ryan Buster, and Ron Gregory, Ben Lee, Mike Crump, and Tim Stubb.
Right now, Captain Jason Bellin leads in the Spade Ranch from Malolik, Texas.
I'm not sure if one right behind that rattlesnake killing bugger, but if you're tough enough, you can. Marty Daniel, Cody Jackson, Caleb, Andy Falcon, Wesley Wells. The boys in Malolik ride high on a Saturday night. Kyle Brandon, Josh also, Quentin Marburger, Ian McDonald, and Sam Norman. Ladies and gentlemen, that is 10 ranches lined up. Will you give them a collective round of applause? Good luck to you tonight.
Thunder and Song Rodeo Company.
Now when we say it's time for a wagon train, we mean an arena full of wagons. Ladies and gentlemen, Deanna Bailey and Glenda Pritchard's wagon tonight carries our brave Grand Marshal. This beautiful lady, Ms. Ruthie Lawrence, and son-in-law, David Rupp. Would you give our Grand Marshal a nice welcome? Such an honor to have her in that carriage. Ron Mitchell, with a big thank you for Benny, Keith, and Budweiser. Folks, Michael Hernandez in the white shirt in the back is back with us tonight, and his beautiful daughter, Mia. Michael, thank you for bringing the pride to your family.
Next is the Sam Gill wagon, and carrying General Mayor Anthony Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, Clint Tyner, our resident military master, to the Colonel and Mrs. Parker. Welcome to you tonight, Colonel. Thank you so much for what you do.
On the next wagon, these ladies had a big night last night as Brandon Beard brings them in his wagon. Last night was a rhinestone roundup.
You're going to be busy? I invite you to come to Jeff Gore's ministry. You'll absolutely love it. Brother Gore, it's all yours.
As we begin tonight, we'd like to remember the family of
Sweeney, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
Thank you.
all great Americans.
We want it on him. Look at him. Look at him.
There you go, boss. get rid of the nine. Now you got three threes. Let's get them in the pan. Get them in the pan. Now last night, they won a fourth with a 98. You're 10 seconds away from that tonight. Easy, easy. Hey, Cal, hey, Cal, hey, Cal. Look behind you. Come on, come on, come on. Good job. Last night, they were a 98.5. Tonight, they're a 98.8.
Lancaster Panther.
Yeah!
64.5. They've had a good time for 2 days in Abilene.
Jamie,
tell them you heard about it here at our 34th Annual Western Heritage Classic. Also, when we kick you loose, don't...